You feeling peppy this morning?
Absolutely. Right. Could go for a little Caesars.
Yeah. You and your food.
Well, they do sponsor the Pep Zone, of course.
Yeah. You're a foodie, though, too.
I am, too.
You like your pizza.
And I like excitement, and that's what Kim Hudson is surrounding herself by this morning.
Guess where she's at.
Oh, I know. Lafayette. I mean, that's David Freese's high school.
Big deal.
In Wildwood. Let's check in now with her.
And you know what? Guess who else goes there, guys?
Who's that?
We have our own Justin Hartman, Fox 2 News 11, producer and director, one of the best. He, too, graduated from here. Right now, we have somebody following in his footsteps with Mr. Kuhn. He's going to tell us, first of all, how long have you been playing?
Since I was in fifth grade.
So what do you like most about playing with these guys?
Probably just how tight we are, because I played with them for so long, probably since about sixth grade.
And so tell me, how important is that energy going to be to winning against Fox tonight?
It's probably the most important thing, honestly, when you look at it.
The experience is everything.
Yeah.
Even at 17 years old, experience is everything. Right now, we're going to go ahead and turn it over to Alex, who's going to show us how to jump around. You wouldn't think these kids would know anything about House of Pain, but apparently we have a few hip-hop heads out here in Wildwood. We're going to keep jumping around. We're going to send it back to you guys in the studio. It's the Little Caesars Pep Zone.
All right.
Perfect.
Looks
so many
like
famous people went there. Oh, yeah, it's a good school.
Absolutely.